Tonight, a hiker is in the hospital after being rescued at a trailhead in Arroyo Grande. CAL FIRE officials say they were called to the Big Falls Trail with a report of someone who injured themselves. Several engines responded to the search and rescue mission along with a California Highway Patrol helicopter. One person was transported to the hospital with injuries. No other details were available.